Anyone out there? That's stupid. My game bugged. I can't even open up the interactive menu anymore. Gonna be giant. No, we still can't click anything. Like, I literally can't drink any water from the sinks. Maybe this building's just bugs. Yeah, I can't even rest. Oh shit, this ain't good. Got to head back to the base now. Well, there goes this stream. I can't play this game if I can't interact with stuff and drink water, because I won't be able to fill up. Because I might be able to survive off the pop and soft drinks and all that crap for a little while. But eventually I'm going to have to fill up the bottles of water back when I'm able to. I can't even clean my bandages now either. Wait, now I can? What the hell? Haha, dug the grave. I'll try to go with my weapon. Okay, so I can remove these. There you go, I've got one bandage now. Where's my... Shit. Bandage is... One. Sterilized bandage, there we go. Hopefully that heals my thing up more. Bird blockers. I just gotta find where I keep all the seeds so I can put those seeds in it. I need some water and food soon. Oops, forgot to close the door. I don't know where they are, they must have taken the car out. serious. Fuck, that's not good. That's weird. Fell to fuck. I guess that's gonna be a failed stream, and I just lost everything I've done in the past few hours on that game. Cause I don't know how it works if this server shut down or not, like. Will my character be safe? And then if I don't log in when my friend logs in, will I get murdered because my character will be sitting in the street or not? I don't know how this game works, so that's sort of, yeah. That's great. I'll try to stream longer, but might just have to end it there because the only game I wanted to stream was that one, and let's sacrifice that else to stream. Give me a sec. I'm gonna go on the be right back screen. Yeah, it looks like the show might be down. I might just end my stream here and might do another stream soon when I can figure out what to play.